So what is stopping most companies from experimenting with conversational AI? So there's a couple things. The first thing is there are some companies that think there's just a considerable amount of hype still around this technology. Personally, being on the front line since 2016, I can tell you today, you know, in 2020, there are tangible use cases that are driving consistent value, primarily around reporting, notification, knowledge management, and integrating with existing backend solutions. We're seeing a lot of value in these areas. Secondly, there are some organizations that, you know, maybe initially tried to experiment with really complex use cases. You want to start with simple, high impact use cases and essentially sort of build off of those. Thirdly, the existing ecosystem of solutions in conversational AI is highly fragmented and can be very noisy. You want to look for platforms that can really support the entire end-to-end lifecycle of a conversational solution. There's quite a few point solutions out there that won't help you do that, so you want to be mindful and look out for the platforms that can support those end-to-end experiences. And finally, you want to ensure that you are thinking about deploying conversational AI through the lens of an AI implementation strategy and not through a traditional IT adoption strategy, meaning you want to start with small pilots first, build the momentum and validation, and then begin to build out a team and a strategy.
#DigitalWorkplaceDay.